Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to get Rocket League on Steam. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, to get Rocket League on Steam, you first have to download and install Epic Games and create a free Epic Games account. And then on the Epic Games store, you can do a search for Rocket League. Then click on Rocket League. Click on continue. And then you can click on get. Here on the right, if you don't have it in your library already, I already have it in my library, so I'll click on in library, and then here you'll need to download and install it if you don't have it downloaded yet. So I'll click on that, leave these settings on default, and then click on install, agree to the terms, and then click on accept. And then here, if I click on the downloads, I can see that Rocket League has started downloading, and once it's finished and installed on your computer, you'll be able to add it as a game on Steam. Once Rocket League has finished downloading, go to your library inside of Epic Games and then scroll down and find Rocket League here. And then click on these three little dots and then click on Manage. Next, during the installation tab, click on this folder icon so you can open the install location. Next, click on Binaries, then on Win64, and then inside of this folder, you should find a rocketleague.exe file. Now next, click on the address bar up here so you can get this complete file path for where Rocket League is installed. Then press Ctrl and C to copy it. Then open Steam on your computer and then click on add a game down here and choose add a non-Steam game. Then click on browse and then click on the address bar up here and press Ctrl and V to paste the Rocket League file path. And then click on that arrow, and then here you'll find the Rocket League EXE selected and click on open. And then Rocket League should be checked, and you can click on add selected programs. And if you go to your Steam library, you should find Rocket League here, and you can click on play, so you can launch Rocket League and start playing Rocket League through Steam. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.